Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Seen a human being tossed like that.
Nice calf kick, great elevation. Drop down. Swing blade!
Nicely done.
What a stomp, good grief.
Impact.
She's taking on some offense here. She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Lariat.
Things starting to go the other way for her. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
She's definitely slowing down here a bit.
She goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Just a nasty headbutt.
Look at her go.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that. Some good technique right there.
She is on fire.
This could be it. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
She got all of it there.
This is it. Oh, impactful slam.
She has got to take advantage here.
Look at this. For a kick out.
She's still in this one.
Big reversal for her there. This might be it.
Oh my.
Nice.
Shut it down. Get out of her way. She ain't playing. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Going for it all here.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
We've got a cover. And a kick out.
She's still in this one.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. Introduced by Chris Jericho back in 2005, the Money in the Bank ladder match has become one of the most anticipated matches on the WWE calendar.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
When she gets in attack mode, look out!
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
Jack,
she's in trouble now. I'm not so sure she even knows where she is at this point.
Incredible striking combination. The O'Reilly combo.
This one is over.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Beautiful technique.
She's in pretty bad shape right here.
She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing.
Given what they've shown us here tonight, it's a shame that one of these women will have to walk away on the losing end of this one.
She wants it one more time. Oh, what impact!
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Looking for all the glory here. One, two, three. Yes, takes it.
Here is your winner, the Sailor.
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here at Money in the Bank.